anywhere. And we take two squares constructed on its side. Let's remind you of something. Не напоминает вам картинку? Yes, but this is an arbitrary triangle. And we have only, in this figure, we take only two squares, not three. And then we take, we take the midpoint of this side. We take the center of this square, and we take the center of this square. And then we draw the triangle of this three vertices. Can you, looking at this figure, what can you say about this triangle, the green triangle? What do you think about it?
It's equal to ABC.
No. Does it really seem to be equal to ABC? Right. No. Do you think it depends on polarity? No. I want you to look at the figure, or maybe at the figure in your notebook. And then, this is almost right triangle, so it's not very good. Maybe it's better to draw a triangle. This problem falls